Hello, Dr. Freeman. The car's all ready for you. Hop in and I'll lower you down to the beach. Good, here we go.
Thank you. Get in the basement. We're expecting gunships at any moment. Colonel Cubbage will be
glad to see you made it.
The Colonel is expecting.
This steerable rocket launcher is our best bet for taking down a gunship.
Ah, hello. I'll be right with you. Now, where was I? Ah, yes. Using the laser guide, you can steer your rocket past the gunship's defenses and prevent it from shooting down your rocket. This will only anger it at first, but if you can survive long enough to make several direct hits, you'll be rewarded with a prize worthy of any mantelpiece.
Now, who's going to be the lucky one to carry it into combat? Ah, yes, Gordon Freeman. I couldn't have asked for a finer volunteer.
Colonel Odessa Cubbage, at your service.
Gunship!
Damn. Let me just send a warning to Lighthouse Point, and then I'll come right up and lend a hand.
Go on.
Teach them to launch a lesson we'll never forget. Remember, use the launcher to use a gun to steal.
Thank you.
Well, that's that. I gather you've disposed of that gunship, Dr. Freeman. Your reputation, sir, is well deserved. I shall have someone open the gate for you immediately, so that you can drive on. I understand that Dr. Vance is in great need. Use extreme caution when approaching the bridge. Radio silence from that outpost leads me to believe it has come under Combine control. Still, you're clearly the right man for the job. You'll make it through if anyone can. Farewell. And please tell Dr. Vance that Colonel Cubbage regrets not having been able to rescue him in person.
The Freeman must now hurry on. The Eli Vance is held in distress.
Safely.